According to the Rutshiga Resident District Commissioner, bricklayers have destroyed the wetland, yet it's of great value to the district. He has put a ban on all bricklaying activities in Rushebeya, Kanyabaha wetland.
We are stopping them. Initially, in Rutshiga and Busoga, people were mostly depending on those wetlands for agriculture. But now when you come in with the bricklaying is industrial sort of. So we are stopping them, and we shall look for a solution for them also. But this is not a livelihood thing. It's a side business thing. We have chased these men who are doing agriculture. What about the clay? Those ones who are making bricks, we shall stop them.
During the same function, conservation agreements were signed between communities and the International Cranes Foundation in a bid to promote environment conservation. The International Cranes Foundation field officer Fiona Oreshaba said that the conservation agreements will help in conserving the wetland for the survival of grey-coloured crested cranes. The Rutshiga RDC also handed over seedlings to 324 farmers in communities next to the wetland. 25,920 kilograms of Irish potato seedlings and 32,400 bean seedlings were given to the residents by the International Crane Foundation.
Gathered here with farmers from the 8 community conservation groups from Rutshiga District, from Obulime, Nyakagawagawa, Nyakarambi, Nyarurambi, Rutoma, Gwempango, and Karubanda, which groups are composed of 324 members, whom we have given the planting materials of 80 kilograms of Irish potato tubers each member and 10 kilograms of climbing beans. These farmers have agreed to do as we talked about it together, and we have signed the conservation agreements, which are meant to bond us, our activities, where the RDC, the Chairman District, LC5, and the CAWO, the Production Officer, the DISO, and others have witnessed us giving them out.
Nayebare appealed to the beneficiaries to sustainably use the donation on developing and increasing their household income.
The main purpose was to protect the environment, not to destroy the Sharara, that is the wetlands. That was the aim. The Sharara, where crested crane live, most of them they live in those wetlands.
When we, if you don't go to Kavia to Retro Yambi, Kuru RDC, Hatun of Sakshanga, he already Abayate and Kanis and Wesley Mondo put us take hands. Be the same Piazabu Mosha Bazakusugura. Bamim. Abantu batogoza mije baza kuziteka ibyo na byine bigenderwa kugira ngo yirgahori ugera hi wagirota yiwaza nabo cyo mugenderezo kubiguza na no kubiteka ni mayo ngutwine njara.
Some of the beneficiaries noted that they are committed to conserving the environment and teaching other community members on the effects of climate change.
Nabarahinga mu rusharara bakamarayo kwika aho aha murindigura hamizigararaba turagezaho kubegesa kugira ngo basigeho akanya kugira ngo tuhezi tuzibonaho kuzarira.
Report compiled by Job Namanya for the news.